In 1938, a member of the Swedish Parliament named Erik Brandt had the not-so-bright idea to nominate Adolf Hitler for the Nobel Peace Prize. A couple of days later, Hitler invaded Poland and started World War II, which in turn cancelled the nomination. The whole thing caused a huge controversy, and it was eventually decided that no prize would be awarded that year to anyone for peace.